In the words of J.K. Rowling, I quote, "Our music, a magic beyond all we do here." Ladies and gentlemen, I invite you to listen to the notes of our greeting brought to you via our inaugural presentation. Anchoring this segment are our talented presenters. Over to our student anchors.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. It is a proud moment for me, Sanya Virmani, and me, Naira Kakkar, to welcome you all to this inaugural musical extravaganza, aptly titled Utkosh. This impressive group of 100 instrumentalists and 145 vocalists come together to make a proclamation. The music they create speaks of nurturing positivity and cultivating a never-say-die attitude. The magical notes unfold with two compositions, namely one based on a Hindustani classical rag, Anandi Kalyan, and another based on a Carnatic rag, Madhukose. The instrumentalists, as you can see here, use a range of instruments, both Eastern and Western.
Vadya Vrind, ke abhin ang ke roop mein, samuh gaan mein prastut kar rahe hain, Hindi sahitya jagat ke prasidh kavi, Shri Harivansh Rai Bachchan ki kavita, Hey andheri raat par, दीवा जलाना कब मना है? यह कविता हमें जीवन की विपरीत परिस्थितियों में भी अनुकूल और आशा युक्त राह चुनने की प्रेरणा देती है। प्यास लगी हो, तभी तो पानी से मिलता सुख है। भूख लगी हो, तभी तो थाली से मिलता सुख है। कठिन परिश्रम के उपरांत ही तो विश्राम का सुख है। जीवन में कुछ कम भी मिले तो भी क्यों दुख है? बड़ी बड़ी खुशियां हैं छोटी छोटी बातों में। बस इतनी सी बात समझ ए बंदे, चैन की नींद आएगी रातों में।
Ladies and gentlemen, the instrumental composition seamlessly merges with the vocalists and the joint finale sweeps the listener in a colorful musical experience. Utkosh creates a unique experience when the notes reach a crescendo, comprising of students ranging from classes 2nd to 12th. This group of vocalists and the accompanying orchestra promises to weave a web of magic for the listener.
We now take your leave and invite you to enjoy the stirring piece of music. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.